dear children, welcome back to our chemistry class. This is our new topic, chemical equation. Very important topic, chemical equation. What is chemical equation? Chemical equation is a symbolic representation of chemical reaction. It is a symbolic representation of chemical reaction by using symbols and formula. Symbols and formula of the substances. So what is chemical equation? Chemical equation is a symbolic representation of chemical reaction, any chemical reaction, by using symbols and formula of the substances. Is it clear? No? Then how we can write the chemical equation? For example, burning of coal in air. And form carbon dioxide. Okay, how we can write in chemical equation? Chemical equation is a shorthand description of the chemical reaction. How we can write the chemical equation of this chemical reaction? Coal is carbon. Burning of coal in air. Air means oxygen. Okay, carbon react with oxygen. To form carbon dioxide. That is CO2. Okay, carbon react with oxygen. This is left side. Okay, then right side. Okay, that is carbon dioxide. So carbon react with oxygen to form carbon dioxide. Okay, so substances react with each other. Which substances react with each other here? Carbon and oxygen. So these are reactants. So carbon and oxygen are reactant. After the reaction, we will get carbon dioxide. So this is product. Okay, so left side always reactant is the, and right side products is the. Okay, substances which react with each other, that substances are called reactants. Substances which are formed as a result of the reaction called products. Is it clear now? And the reaction, lead monoxide is react with the carbon. How we can write the lead monoxide? Lead is Pb. Monoxide, that is one oxygen. Okay, lead monoxide is react with the carbon. To form Pb and carbon monoxide. Lead monoxide is react with the carbon. So this carbon and oxygen react to form carbon monoxide. Okay, so lead monoxide is react with the carbon to form lead and carbon monoxide. Here, lead monoxide and carbon is the reactant. Lead and carbon monoxide is the product. Next, iron. Fe react with the sulfur, that is S. Iron Fe is react with the sulfur, that is S, to form iron 2 sulfide. In 2 means valency of iron is 2. Iron sulfide the valency of iron is 2, so we should write under the subscript of sulfur, and the sulfide valency is also 2. We should write here, so we can cancel. So the formula of iron 2 sulfide is FeS. Okay, so iron is react with the sulfur to form iron 2 sulfide. How we can write the short form? This is the way. Okay, iron Fe, sulfur S, and iron 2 sulfide is FeS. Is it clear now? Next example, water is react with carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide to form hydrogen carbonate. Hydrogen carbonate. How we can? Water formula H2O. Okay, carbon dioxide formula CO2 gives hydrogen carbonate. Hydrogen H. Carbonate CO3. Hydrogen valency 1. Carbonate valency 2. So hydrogen carbonate formula is H2CO3. Okay, so water react with the carbon dioxide to form hydrogen carbonate. This is the equation of the chemical reaction. Is it clear? One more example. Calcium oxide. Calcium oxide is react with water to form calcium hydroxide. Calcium hydroxide. Okay, calcium oxide formula CaO. Calcium valency 2, oxygen valency also 2. Plus water H2O. Water H2O to form calcium hydroxide. Calcium Ca hydroxide OH. Calcium valency 2. Under the substrate of hydroxide. Hydroxide valency 1. Okay, so the formula of calcium hydroxide is CaOH twice. Okay, so this is the equation. Okay, chemical equation of this chemical reaction. Calcium oxide CaO plus H2O gives CaOH twice. Is it clear? This is the chemical equation of the chemical reaction. Okay, by using symbols and formula of the substances. Okay, is it clear now? Dear children, please say, what are the steps involved in writing chemical equation? Here, left side. Okay. Here, left side, write the symbols and formula of the substances. Okay, symbols and formula of the reactants. Okay, on the left hand side, we should write the symbol. Plus sign is needed. Okay, we want to separate these substances. Also, plus sign is needed. Same way, if more than one or two elements, substances formed in the product side, at that time also, we must write the plus sign. Okay, you want to separate that product also. Okay, sit clear. That is the first 2 points. Sit clear now. Namlu vade left side la anengilum right side la anengilum namukku vade reactants ne separate cheyyunnathine plus sign use cheyanam. Product ne namukku kittunnathineyum plus sign ittu namukku avare separate cheyanam. And put the sign here now. This is the arrow sign. Arrow sign is needed in between the reactant and product. Okay, we want to separate which one is the reactant, which one is the product. How we can separate? By using this arrow.